Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choisik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarfful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarfful?
He was part of Tarfful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarfful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisik will help you find Tarfful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
Hold that thought. We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tarfful. But we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tarfful, that's the way to go.
Hmm. I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeffo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Over here, BD. Thanks for the help. We're not doing too bad, huh? The Force showed me something on Zeffo. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he...
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Hey, Cere.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarfful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarfful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. Okay, so next...
to Zeffo, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zeffo tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Greys, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Root is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you. You were alone on Bracca a long time, probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, you got us.
And you got me. We're in this together.
Yes, we are.
Thank you.
stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way. All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Empire. Praise nothing, mate.
Let's go, BD. Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
What'd you find?
This. Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Thank you.
There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Jedi. I will not bend.
Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. See the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome. But I gotta go. I gotta... See ya.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
To the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through, together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
BD, what's this? What's that, BD? Yep, there you go. There was something in there.
On red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. Good work, BD. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
central. Carry notification. Target evasion. Requesting maintenance.
Climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now. Head out.
You Jedi. Welcome, Challenger. Strike me again! Lead for me!
Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
My men will double their efforts. We'll get inside, Officer Crane.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Nothing. Shall I end this? Amateur. Very well. You won't dodge the game. This is too easy.
BD!
He trained you. That was nothing. Stop moving. Your demise draws nearer.
something. Not quite as gifted as Cere's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Cere was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it. But... here. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You... how?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Cere has that I haven't perfected.
Huh?
What'd you find?
Friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken to see Zeffo. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
I missed!
Try dodging that.
Back up, back up. Hey, turn! Or you'll be next! I got him! Let's take it
armor getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive.
Ancient Zeffonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Auger came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Cere made me.
Much better. Thanks. Let me see.
Hey, an intruder! I got him. Get in here. He just keeps slipping past.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
It doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Take a shot at him!
Don't let him escape!
Hit him already! Acknowledged. Focus on his guard. Be mindful of his tricks. Moving back. I've got him.
Don't let him escape. Death to the Jedi! Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon. Relax, Padawan.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
Survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Help!
my skill. Smell losing focus, Jedi.
Think you can slice this? You make that look easy.
A relic from the ancient Zeffo. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history.
Okay, BD, what is it?
Good job.
Don't fall behind.
Let's go, BD. Want to look inside? There's something in there. Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Thank you.
remains of a Zeffo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.
Atreides. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zeffo artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the vault on Bogano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zeffo Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find. Inside?
Yes. Let's take a look.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? I should check in with the Mantis. Drilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait. Do you hear that?
be a lot more secure in this position with a couple of purge troopers for backup.
Don't want to spoil for yourself?
Intruder there!
I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. We'll be good for heading back.
Did you hear that, Jim? He's gonna kill us all? He's moving.
Copied loud and clear.
BD, we gotta get through this way. You make that look easy. Okay, BD, what is it?
Copy.
guts in me. It's the bat!
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is.
Is that a power cable? Something back there. That did it.
Air's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
power now. Something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. What happened to them?
BD? BD-1? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Don't fall behind. Job done. You got this, BD. Just what we need. Got a jolt in you, BD? That? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.